Is this thing on?
Hell, I remember.
Good morning, everybody. We're using my selfie stick again. I love this thing. Probably the greatest invention since the skid loader. Nah, probably not. But we're milking this morning, twice a day, every day. Here's our lovely ladies, all getting milked. We're about halfway done, I'd say, but we still got a ways to go. We're gonna be milking again tonight, and I'm just gonna take you through our milking day. Alright guys, this is Ashley. She milks for us. She's laughing right now because she's nervous. She won't tell you that, but she's nervous. But she's just dipping the cows, showing you guys what we do. You always got to strip them after. Bring their milk down, make sure they don't have any mastitis in there. Cow here. Alright, now it's time to hook up the milkers. There you go. Switch the pipes over here. We're doing the milk house now. This is so we can get the wash started. All right, guys, we're milking again tonight. For you, it'll be a couple seconds in the video. For me, it was a couple hours. Got my fiance back there helping out. Grandpa's getting cows right now. It's a family milking night because road's pretty bad, so no work is able to make it again. So we're just gonna get milking here. Gotta wash the towels now, halfway through milking. Look at her go, ladies and gentlemen. Just like doing your laundry at home, folks. Oh yeah, perfect.
I think you should do it.
This cow's licking my hand. What's happening out here? Tell us the weather report. What's the weather report? Windy and snowy. All right, everything's washed down, cleaned up, and ready for the morning's milking. I'll be milking again in the morning, so we'll see you guys later and hope you guys enjoyed this video.